Welcome back to TBH, and today I'll be talking about the greatest treasure of Kerala. Not that one, the other one. Close. But we'll be talking about the vegetarian food of Kerala. Our food is goodness on a platter. Well, honestly, on a banana leaf. Well, speaking about a banana leaf, we have to talk about our very own. Namada Swandam, Nadan Sandhya. The nutritious, healthy, mouth-watering, spine-chilling spread on a varela. With some rice, some chooda sambar, or some paripuri, or even some mojari. And then, there is Olan Aviyal Pudicheri, Erichedi Pachadi, Kichadi Rasam, Thorun Upperi Garden. That's not even it. We have more. Achar, Injipuli, Sambaram, and your one-way ticket to food coma. Param, Pappadam, Payasam. You know your day can't go wrong when you wake up to the inviting smell of your favourite breakfast. Adippa puttum kadale aate, appam stew aate, orotin thenga paal aate, adu allengi, pattiri, elayada, idiyappam, kolkatta, or even the OG kappa and modakodacham. I could a couple only. Well, what we can do with rice and coconut is just marvelous. And let me tell you something. This dish warms my heart every time I eat it. The go-to soul food that comforts the inner quest to feel at home. Mom's special, kanni and pai. And even more, when you feel uneasy and sick, be rest assured, chooda kanni has got you covered. Yeah, I hear you. We have a love-hate relationship with kanni. But let's be honest. The wonders kanni can do are the... And moving on to our guilty pleasures. Despite our love for lace, Pringles and kurkures of the world, we all have our secret stash of banana and chakravarti stocked in our kitchen just to remind us of our homegrown delectables. Oh, not to forget, we have some amazing snacks. We have paramburi, aluva, kinnathappam, kumbalappam, neyyappam, unniyappam, and the list just goes on. Firstly, if there's something that I love munching on regardless of the time, place or situation, that's aval. Especially aval nalichadu. With some sharkara pani or panjasara, grated with some coconut on top. Now that's not an evening snack. That is a heavenly gift. My dear friends, let me tell you something from the bottom of my heart. The simplicity in our food is impeccable, and every plate is a story waiting to be told. Welcome to the experience.